All righty, ladies and gentlemen, they are off on the yellow track. It is going to be Kelly. And on the red track, it's Ashley. They're making their way to the top now. Pretty even neck and neck out there. Those girls are going to have some competition coming up here today. I know they are. Look at them go. They are boogieing up there to get to the top of that tower. And here we go. Look at them hoisting up there. They are going to town. These guys are not messing around up there. They are going down. These girls are in it to win it. Kelly's, who's in the yellow lane, she is one of the key organizers of this FireFit Championship here today. Oh, look at that. Ashley is out first, and she's down the first set of stairs already. And here comes Kelly hot on her tail. On the way down, the girls have to hit every step on the way down, or there is a time penalty for them. And off into the forceful entry. Here we go. They got the big mallet out, and they are going. Ashley is first on Kelly, right behind her. All right, here goes Ashley. She's got her forceful entry done. She's heading down to head through the fire hydrant.
Let's go, Kelly. Off to the course there. Push it,
and
push
again,
it.
Kelly's right behind her. This is awesome. What a competition they got going on right here. Kelly's not giving up. She's got that hose right behind Ashley. Two girls who are Fort McMurray proud here, ladies and gentlemen. And we got a target over there for Ashley. She's got it. Kelly's got the target. She's in. Both of them on the mannequin. This is going to be a tight finish, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go. Cheer it on. Here we go. Ashley's out first. And here comes Kelly. They are both giving it everything. Ladies and gentlemen, let me tell you now, they're going to hit that mat and just flop.
Come on, Kelly, come on, push it!
And Ashley, coming in first on the red lane. And here comes Kelly, she's still making it in the yellow. Come on, Kelly!